And she won't pay him any attention because she's educated and she has money and he doesn't. Although she secretly does love him. So a traveling salesman comes to town who is peddling these elixirs that are guaranteed to make the person who drinks the elixir to have these amorous powers over the person that they love. And so, of course, Nemorino takes the elixir.